grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. This month I want you to focus on how you might start your performance. For most people, this means putting your hoop around your waist and starting. This is easy, this is fine, and when we become a little bit more experienced as a hoop dancer, we might require a little bit more drama for our entrance. For some people, this might start with a swoop, bringing the hoop up your body, and then back on. That is a really simple way to start your performance that looks really fun. This is a move called the Khmer, and it is inspired from a trick that I used to play when I was on the playground when I was a little girl. So, start with your hands on top of your hoop, palm down. Bring the hoop behind you, and as you move it forward, flick your wrist this way and release the hoop. In doing so, you'll create a backspin on your hoop that will have it come back to you. Now, the longer it goes, the more time you have to do whatever you want. So for some of you, it might just be waiting. For some of you, you might decide to do something a little bit more dramatic, like play with it, have a good time, and remember, hoop dance should always be fun. I like to finish a performance with a little lasso bow, and so that's what we're gonna work on today. Starting with your hoop in halo, the hoop is moving around your hand. At the very top, you have your elbow right up next to your ear. And if you need to review this move, it is on our first DVD. In your rotation, bringing it back around. On the next rotation, we bring it in front and allow the hoop to rotate over your hand to tunk, to tunk, to tunk, and heartbeat. Some of you know this as heartbeat. Some of you know this as just a horizontal halo. You can isolate the hoop as well by tracing the outside for a really fun effect. It's important that with this move you contract your abdominals so that you don't hurt your back. Stay real firm, and then bring it back up. The lasso bow. Happy hooping. I'm okay, I won't play, I love the bait, just like I love LA, Venice Beach, and Palm Springs.